1938 Chevrolet Business Coupe Hot Rod. 235 bored out to a 272, the old-fashioned way, done in the 40s and 50s, with Clifford intake, Fenton headers, dual exhaust, solid lifters, cam, 700 off-road transmission, disc brakes, air conditioning, power steering, power windows, low car shifter. Looks like a standard traditional hot rod when you open the hood, but there is nothing traditional about it when it moves. Beautiful. Clean.